मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस पीरियड आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.1, 3.4 बाय सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशंस बाय इलिमिनेशन मेथड। क्वेश्चन वन इज x प्लस y इक्वल टू 5। Exercise 3.4 elimination method। Elimination method first question, x plus y is equal to 5, x plus y and 2x minus 3y is equal to 2x minus 3y is equal to 3y is equal to 4. Given x plus y equal to 5 and 2x minus 3y is equal to 4, we have to solve these equations by elimination method. To solve by elimination method, at first we represent y, we express y in form of x. From one, y is equal to 5 minus x. On putting this value, on putting this value in equation 2, two x minus 3 into y, 5 minus x is equal to 4, y 5 minus x equal to 4, we have 2x minus 15 plus 3x is equal to 4, yeah, 5x is equal to 15 plus 4 is equal to 19. On putting this value in equation 2, from equation 1, we get y is equal to 5 minus x. And putting this value in equation number 2, we have 2x minus 3 into y, 5 minus x, y, 5 minus x is equal to 4. We have 2x minus 15 plus 3x is equal to 4. We have 5x, 3x plus 2x adding, we get 5x is equal to 15 plus 4 equals 19. We have x is equal to 19 by 5. On putting this value in equation number 3, in equation 2, In equation 3, y is equal to 5 minus x, 19 by 5 is equal to 25 minus 19 by 5 is equal to 6 by 5. Hence, x is equal to 19 by 5 and y is equal to 6 by 5. These are solution of a pair of linear equations in two variables x and y. X is equal to x is equal to 19 by 5 and y is equal to 6 by 5. Solving by elimination method, we at first express y in x, express y in x, y is equal to 5 minus x, my side here, 5 minus x. On putting this value in equation number 2, we have 2x minus 3 into y, 5 minus x is equal to 4. We have 2x minus 15 plus 3x is equal to 4. You have 5x is equal to 15 plus 4, bravo, 19. Then x is equal to 19 by 5. Again, putting this value in equation number 3, we get y bravo 5 minus 19 by 5, x is equal to 19 by 5 is equal to 5, 25 minus 19 by 5 is equal to 6 by 5. Hence, x is equal to 19 by 5 and by 5. Similarly, you will solve the 2, 3, 4 number questions of question number 1. And in question number 2, from the pair of linear equations in the following problems and find their solutions if they exist by the elimination method. I am going to solve one more question of exercise 3.4, answer 2, if we add 1 to the numerator and subtract 1 from the denominator, a fraction reduces to 1. It becomes 1 by 2. If we only add 1 to the denominator, what is the fraction? Let us consider that x by y be a fraction. Let a fraction be x by y, where x is numerator and y is denominator. Now, according to question, if we add 1 to the numerator and subtract 1 from the denominator, a fraction reduces to 1. Adding 1, according to question, x plus 1 by express 1 by y minus 1, if we add 1 to the numerator and subtract 1 from the denominator, a fraction reduces to 1 is equal to 1, and from second condition, it becomes 1 by 2 if we only add 1 to the denominator. Second condition is, and x by y plus 1, if we add 1 to the denominator, it becomes 1 by 2. This is the second condition. Now by solving by elimination method, From equation 2, x is equal to y plus 1 by 2. X is equal to y plus 1 by 2. On putting this value in equation number 1, we have y plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by y minus 1 is equal to 1 या y plus 1 plus 2 by y plus 1 plus 2 by 2 into y minus 1 is equal to value of x is equal to y plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by y minus 1. Combination by 2 plus 1 by y minus 1 is equal to 1. Yeah, y plus 1 plus 2 by 2 plus 2 by 2 into y minus 1 is equal to 1. Yeah. Yeah, y plus 3. Now y plus 3 by 2y minus 2. 2y minus 2 is equal to 1. Yeah. Y plus 3 is equal to 2y minus 2 by cross multiplication. Yeah, 3 plus 2. Yeah, 3 plus 2 is equal to 3 plus 2 is equal to y. 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2 is equal to 2y minus y. Yeah, 5 is equal to y. Value 5 is equal to y. On putting y is equal to 5 in equation number 3. Equation number 3. 5 in equation 3. X is equal to 5. X is equal to 5 plus 1 by 2. Is equal to 6 by 2 is equal to 3. Here x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 5. And y is equal to 5. Hence the fraction is equal to 3 by 5 is equal to x by y is equal to 3 by 5. Again I'm going to describe you about elimination method to solve this question. 3 point. Two number question. 3 by 5 and 90 by 5, 6 by 5. Here, question number 2. Form the pair of linear equations in the following problems. निम्नलिखित समस्याओं से एक समीकरण युग्म की रचना करें एंड फाइंड देयर सॉल्यूशन बाय एलिमिनेशन मेथड और उनका हल एलिमिनेशन मेथड द्वारा ज्ञात करें. लेट इफ वी ऐड 1 टू द न्यूमिरेटर एंड सब्ट्रैक्ट 1 फ्रॉम द डिनोमिनेटर ए फ्रैक्शन रिड्यूसेस टू 1. किसी भिन्न के अंश में एक जोड़ने पर और हर से एक घटाने पर वह भिन्न एक हो जाता है. यदि भिन्न के हर में एक जोड़ा जाए तो भिन्न 1/2 होता है. व्हाट इज द फ्रैक्शन? भिन्न क्या है? लेट let a fraction be x by y, where x is denominator and y be denominator. Then according to first question, adding 1 to numerator and subtracting 1 from denominator, we have the following condition: x plus 1 by y minus 1 is equal to 1, and adding 1 to its denominator, the fraction is 1 by 2. So x by y plus 1 is equal to 1 by 2. Solving by elimination method, from equation 2, x is equal to, by cross multiplication we can find the value of x, x is equal to y plus 1 by 2, and suppose that this condition is equation number 3. On putting this value in equation number 1, y plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by y minus 1 is equal to 1. Athwa, adding this fraction, y plus 1 plus 2 by 2 into y minus 1 is equal to 1, y plus 3 by 2y minus 2 is equal to 1, athwa y plus 3 by cross multiplication, y plus 3 is equal to 2y minus 2, athwa 3 plus 2, interchanging the side, 3 plus 2 is equal to 2y minus y, athwa 5 is equal to y, y is equal to 5. In this way, we obtain the value of y, and now we put the value of y in equation number 3. Putting this value of y equal to 5 in equation number 3, we have x is equal to 5 plus 1 by 2. 5 plus 1 by 2 is equal to 6 by 2 is equal to 3. Therefore, x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 5. Hence, the fraction is x by y = 3 by 5. Similarly, according to condition, you can form two equations, and after that, you can solve by elimination method. The given problem has been solved by elimination method. So using this method, you can solve the all problem of this exercise 3.4, and I believe that you will be success in your work, because very easy exercise is going now. And in next class, I will start solving equation by cross multiplication method. Thank you.